us.
She's thinking of you again, is she?
No, you have those. Your cheek fries, mate, you see. We're ready to start now. Sorry about all the fuss.
Ready now, go on, click away, take your kitchen. Bye.
Bye. Bye, Tom.
Where's my other camera?
Now.
I'll be right. Right.
It's good.
One more.
Where's Charles?
Where
did the dress come from?
From out the chat.
Come on, this is big.
Where's your flowers at?
Am I in that?
I'll whack him instead of you.
You're on.
Not me. This is a commercial for breakfast time.
Right, Jerry, are you ready for a run? Yeah. I'll just give him a tickle of flesh.
Okay.
Just give him a tickle of flesh, I think.
Right.
Just to take out those shutters on the front.
We're on the films, isn't it?
He's been getting away with us all the time.
Don't rip it.
May I say a few words? Very nice day. First thing I say.
It's not got a mic.
You mean Martin's rich?
Yes. She knows more about it than me, then.
Ready, men?
Come on.
Bet your smile.
Sorry,
oh, you can look towards me, love.
Perfect. Got a smile at the end there.
Okay, Martin, come in. Have you got any friends? Has he got any friends? Can I have all of them?
It's a bit like a
Sharon, did you want to do a leggy one?
Yeah. Right, then.
Have you seen this, right?
Oh, no.
Man, what I say, Therese, throw him up in the air. Put him down, that's all right. Well done, boys. Thank you. Now, stay there. Can I have now? We're going to do the proper family groups.
We're going to the tea party.
Oh.